To join a new color with a single crochet, you start out with a slip knot on your hook like you would with most crochets beginnings. You insert the hook in the space or stitch that is indicated and you pull up a loop. You have two loops on your hook. So you complete a single crochet by yarning over and pulling through both of the loops. See, I've joined a whole new color with a single crochet.